Okay, this is Vepija, and we are back in the infected. We need some protein here, don't we? You have any on the fire here? Where's our cart? Okay, wait. First of all, have logs laying anywhere? It's a stone arrow. Ropes yet? What do I need for bone arrows? Plant fibers. Bone spear. Okay, not bone spear, bone arrows. I need ropes. Shard, feather, stick, and rope. I have all of that. On the advanced bench, okay. I got one. Do I have any more feathers in here? How did that get stuck in a small spot? Yeah, 25 arrows, that should work for now. I ran out of ropes. Is there a frog here? I don't have a spear even. You need a code, a frog, there's no frogs about. When I don't need them, wait. Come here, boy. I'm gonna cook you up. Let's go get a gator, since we have a bow and arrows. Does that mean he's aggroed on me, or? Now we got another pig. But we need gator skins anyways for our backpack. Before we go back down, let's take this with us. See, they haven't fixed the 100-meter thing yet. Thank you. Okay, when those are done cooking, we'll put the fire out. And baking don't take long to cook. About the same as everything else, I guess. Okay. Okay, it's copper, aluminum, let's do, can we put a cobalt in? Empty. Ooh, we'll take those. Really? Fortnite music-y. Where are they? Oh, he's a dodger. place. That's fine, though. Lost two arrows in that process, but that's all right. I survived. We need tech to increase our backpack size. Just need four crack skins and two ropes. Well, that's just a matter of time. Need to, but I'm just going to eat the liver because I don't want to lose the extra health little bonus kind of thing it gives me. And one more thing before I put the fire out. And then we're going to take all of these. So bacon's only 10 protein. But it's a lot of fat. No, it's less fat. Okay, that's kind of weird, but oh well. Okay, Okay, let's crash. Yeah, let's get wood. We need to redo planks, don't we? In a log. That's it for those. Okay. I can grab these two. But I can also start putting in or like turbines and solar panels. Yeah, I can't think. So we also need oil extractor, oil pump. So I think we're going to get the oil pump tech, because with the oil pump tech, I won't need to take biofuel with me over to the extractors. But I do need battery power too. Okay, well, we'll have to figure that out. Space, do I? No, I don't have the space. Let's take that out of here. No, not that, this. Okay, so we got the iron axe. Okay, I got my iron stuff. My metal tools. Now, what I want to do also here. Yeah. Let's see, we head down to here and check for stuff. But I don't think I'm going to make it that far. I am going to call it here, and we will just run while we're closing the episode. But yeah, this has been Vepigen. Do those three things that'll make us both happy. You know what they are. You click on that like. You give me a subscribe. And then you ring that bell so you can see me next time. Later.